Hey guys, MJ Madness here, and today I'm going to be showing you 5 easy foosball trick shots. Let's go. First, we have the tic-tac shot. This is how it looks, and now we can break it down in slow motion. So what you want to do is slowly pass the ball around your 3-bar, doing little step-overs sometimes between your middle man. And then once you get your opponent kind of in a lull, you want to try and find a spot and pick it in the bottom corner. Next, we have the slingshot. So to correctly attempt the slingshot, you bounce it off the wall with your middle man, let it hit, and when it slings back out, you slot it into the net with your right man. This is the bank shot. So for the bank shot, you're going to want to start with your left man, it's easier. Then hit it with the outside so it bounces off the wall, and if your opponent leaves a space, it should slide in right in the left corner. Next, we have the off the wall. To do the off the wall, hit it off the wall, catch the rebound, and then while your opponent is surprised, hit it right back into the corner with power. Finally, my personal favorite, the angle shot. As you can see, you hit it with the outside of your man so that you angle it into the corner. It's very effective, and if your opponent leaves a hole, if you can master the shot, it works well. If your opponent catches on, you can do the same thing into the far corner, and to do this shot, the exact same, except instead, you hit it with even more of the outside, and with some more power as well, so that you can get it right into the spot where you want it, into that left corner, right where your opponent won't expect it. And if they try to cover both at once, as you can see, you can just alternate between corners, and really, if you master the shot, it can be extremely effective. Those were 5 foosball trick shots you can use in games. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button for more foosball videos. Thank you guys all for watching, and take care.